Mario Galaxy 2. Last time, we pretty much almost finished up World 1. We did, well, actually, before we got into that, we did Fluffy Buff and Right Side Down. This time, we're gonna do Bowser Jr.'s Fiery Philosopher. Now, unlike Super Mario Galaxy, there are no comets in boss stages like these. But there actually are comets for this. Like, I don't even know what these things are. Now there's two ways of getting into that door over there. You can do this where also the comet metal is. By the way, if you don't want to do this way, just switch over to the left. Just do some jumps and drop down over here. Haha, yeah. By the way, I won't be using the green signs as much. A light room right here, guys. Waha, made it this far, huh? I won't need my dad's help to finish you off. I got a big surprise for you. Ooh, Gobbleguts, dinner's on. Don't forget to protect your belly 18 bulges. I will not talk during cutscenes unless there's speech that's not said directly in me. So once he does that, he'll run over to the ground, just smash these red rocks. So he will go into his second phase, which is Super Fury Rage Mode. Now, this is hard. Running until he does the train whistle thing. Now, since I have mine over here, after you get all of his 6 red spots on his body, he will explode. And the almighty Grand Star. The almighty Grand Star will appear. I'm just fucking spicy. Thank you. next world open up. So I kind of lied in the sense that Starship Maori is Grand Stars like as energy. It technically does, so it can move on. Great. Now we can use the power that gives us to travel to another world. We're one step closer to retrieving your special one, buddy. Through space and time, to an unknown world we go. I'm jiggling just thinking about it. Ready, Captain? Well, take a look at that. We found an entirely new world. Looks like there should be plenty of power stars here. Go ahead. We're all counting on you, buddy. The captain. Oh, okay. It's not activated yet. I'm gonna start Puggle Plank. The Puzzling Picture Block. You guys, it's not really puzzling. Marcus and ground. But actually, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to move it. Yes, we're good. Well, I'm gonna take these coins. Now, each one's too many. That is the launch star. This will be star. Bye! Yeah. They're on this planet. You'll see one collecting coins in a bit. That's Stardust. Because this feller, I don't want that. I like how this was set up. Think it's star bits or something if you collect all of them? I can't recall. I think we need 70 for this guy. I'm not saying if the coin noise on the remote knows you, if you let me know, I will turn it off. But anyway, that's the stuff. I'm so wow, it's like we're transformed. A new planet was born. Now I'll be back to this last thing that you probably already know, but, anyway. Not only can Queen Star Lumas make galaxies appear, they can also make planets appear. You probably already knew that because of last time. If anybody remembers this guy, good for you. If anybody doesn't, well, I was funny. This is Bugaboo. the giant beetle thing that we fought in Honey High.
That was something like that. I can't recall.
Someone's angry. It's a bunch of these same things as that Super Mario Galaxy Ghost. I mean, Uno. And he will go fight. Come on. Oh, yeah, you are. You are dead, my friend. So basically, this was our solar system. Hey, it looks like there's a few changes to the world map. Let's check it out. That toad came back with you, right? He sure loves delivering mail. Yes, we need the mail toad back. Go ahead, humor him. Maybe he got something for you. So, let's talk to mail toad. Hey, Mario, I decided to start delivering mail. And my first letter is for you.
Dear Mario.
I'm very far away now, but I'm okay. I know you'll come to save me. P.S. I got something. Blah, 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 blah. Probably know what it is. Princess Peach included a one-up mushroom in her letter. Even when she came back, because she's so thoughtful. I'm just saying, what's the point of sending out these letters? I don't know why Bowser allows this. So, this is the grand world map. With the power of the grand star, we can travel with great distances across space and time. So now we can travel to another world, whenever you're ready, Captain. So, since this point, every time you go to the world map, but you go to the map when you just start out, you'll go to the world map. Like, when you click on the thing, the stair wheel, it'll go to the world map. So, we'll go back to the puzzle and pitch it off.
So puzzling.
Now, I don't know if you're aware of this. You do like a low sleep. I feel
bad myself.
You don't know if you do any label work. But if you do have three people, you have to go to the other side and pound on the block. Wow. My first... No, I can't say that. I'm like, oh wow, my first death. I'm like, wait a minute. I already died. No. Okay, let's try something. Oh, it worked! So, let's wait for these to come down. And this block will come down. Let's do some parkour. Oh, what else? Oh, it's good. GG! I'm so pro.
Whee!
No! some alive. Okay, I wasn't trying to do that. Whoa, jump. Once this works, all of these songs will activate. I mean, really, don't bother to talk to me unless you're low online. Otherwise, you go ahead and I guess. But this isn't even hard. Oh, just grab AJ. So, coming up, I'm actually going on a camping trip to Boy Scouts of America. Hey, I'm trying to record. No bother. It is you! Hey, this is your baby. Oh, come on. I are evil. It is mad. Run away. I did it. I saved the world. Actually, I think I'm gonna end this video off now. Next time, you'll either go to this one or this one. Find it out next time on Super Mario Galaxy 2. See you later, guys.